Welcome to Freaky Chart. Subscribe the channel if you haven't subscribed it till yet. So guys, through this video, I will show you the world inside my mind and I would love to show you the trippy things which always stay inside it. Here everything is imaginary and I'm picturizing my mind and my head. So let's begin. So guys, firstly we have started with face. So here you can see my face as a wood antique which look bit lost in thinking the stuff going inside my mind. I might look outdated or old from my face, because of that nobody even think about my inner creative mind. That was all about the face, and if we talk about mind is all dreaming about a wonderland where only artists exist. Now we come to describing the mind picture, where one imaginary girl is painting an antique either in the middle of a garden or woods. If you would see this picture in detail, you will see that her one leg is broken. And through this, I am trying to convey that I do have pain and suffering inside my mind. But the art is the only thing which is healing me and with which I wanna engage all lifelong. Here's the description about the whole video comes to an end. This video is part 1 and I will also release part 2 in my next video. I wish that the people who are watching my video would love it as well. Now enjoy the video and watch it till the end so that you can relate the story with the picture. And thank you for loving and supporting my channel. You guys are the best. Come for you. Time is like an end.